Hey guys, welcome back and welcome to the channel. Some of you are wondering how to put your own music loops in here and have them actually loop and play. And I figured out how to do that, so I'm just going to share it with you really quick. If you go into your content, your game content folder, and just create a new folder, we'll call it audio. And then what you want to do is, 16-bit WAV files is what I use. You can use like other WAV files, but these are small and they don't take up a lot of room, so I recommend just going with 16-bit because you can't really hear a lot of difference, especially when we're going to be playing it through this radio. Just take that and drag it into your UEFN, drop it into your audio folder. Let you take a listen to what that sounds like. Anyway, go ahead and save all. Now right-click over here. Right-click on the WAV file that you imported and go up and select Create Queue. I'm just going to leave that name the same as it is. Double-click to open it. And then select this WAV player chomp right here and go up here and select Looping. And this is going to keep your sound looping. Then you just take your radio. Wherever it is. Got to scroll for it. You take it and you drop it in your level. Then we can go back to that audio cue. Be sure and select the cue. And we'll add that as our audio cue. A couple of settings you're going to want to change down here. The limit audio distance, you're going to want to turn that off so that it just plays all the time. And I think that's the only thing you have to set on it. Yes, you could do a fade in, but I'm not sure if that'll play the fade in every time the song loops, and you wouldn't want that anyway. But, I mean, it doesn't really matter. When you go into launch your session, wait, let's go ahead and save all this. I keep forgetting to do that. Sometimes it can be a little janky if you don't save it a couple times. Software's kind of a hack right now. I'm sure they're working on it, though. And we'll go ahead and load into the session. When you go in to the when you go into the editor, into the Fortnite Creative 1.0 editor that it goes into when you load it up before you go into the game, it's going to look like the sound actually stops when you get so far away from it. But when you're playing the game, that's not the case. I've run all over the place, and I can't get the sound to stop playing. Yeah, let's turn that down a little bit. Oh, wait, they still hear me, maybe. Turn it down some more. Anyway, as you can see, it doesn't change. The volume doesn't change as you're moving around. It just plays the song. It just plays the music globally. Go ahead and get out of that. Anyway, back in your editor, I was just kind of wondering. I don't know if this has got other... Oh, yeah, it's got other stuff you can actually do, like music mixing with this. Like, let's say if I added a... modulator, oscillator. You can do different things with the sound. Anyway, there's all kinds of stuff in there. You can look through the Unreal stuff for the regular Unreal Engine to see what those different things do in the audio mixer inside the queue. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Be sure to like and subscribe. I'll be trying to upload more videos as we go, but I just really haven't got time right now. I'm trying to learn this stuff just the same as you guys are. But whenever I come across something cool like this, I'll be sure and post it.